I'm going to America, they hold me. Yeah, they hold me for now. For the drugs, you know. I'm 87, you know. 18 years, you know. And I'm in drugs, I'm 87, they hold me for now. So they take a sack and I go to court. The judge look at me and say, boy, I'm not sick. Nothing in our system. Me charge drugs, yes. But them not see the drugs, them not see the money, them not see police who hold me, them not see nothing. See, so the judge say, I'm happy to dash my case. The case too long on the statute of limitation, catch it 2 times. So them dash it away. Give me 1 month in our country. That's a 2005. And boy, I just spend 2.5 years, you know. And finish my house, you know. But me say, I don't come back here, I come back out. You know. See, now I spend 2 years hard on. What day I come down, I come down 2007 and go back up at the embassy. Them say, I can't get by my visa, see. But me have an embargo upon my name. I admit to the hospital up there. It's 3 weeks. And I have to pay $675 for the 3 weeks for asthma me have, and then I feed me pan and tank for around 8 hours. And them say $675 that cost. And I say I don't pay none. It's the truth, I don't pay it all now, I don't get by no visa. You know. Right now, I'm going to go on tour right now, and that I will have the tour now. So I call the youth them and the youth them say they're up here. And it come up to $770 now. So them say they're up here to $770 and then. We can't go back up at the embassy. For the embargo we put off on my thing. But otherwise, me not.